So, we just had lunch, and now it's my third session. This one is 50 minutes, so a lot of driving. And my gauge that tell me how much gasoline I have on is broken. It just says that the car is empty, but it's not, so I'm not sure. Better to put on some gasoline after this session. Can you move it a little bit to the side? For the next guys, don't hit it. Thank you. something is wrong. Fuck me. I think it's ran out of gas.
Shit.